Hello everybody, welcome back. I Jack here and we are in a new Minecraft world. Today's a very special day for me because we are starting our Minecraft Letsplay series. This is going to be my first video of the series and also my first video on the channel. So please leave a like down below and subscribe if you are not yet subscribed. So yeah, we're gonna get into it. I kind of think I want to kill these sheep right now. Like, yeah, it's a bit mean killing sheep. Like, I'm on a killing sheep spree, but yeah, it's all part of surviving. And I want the sheep now just because later on we might lose them and we won't get their wool because we need your wool, sheep. Sheep, we need the wool. We need wool. Wool, give me wool. Don't die. 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 There you go. Right then. Let's go collect some wood because we're gonna need some wood to build some beautiful tools. I wanna try and find a big mountain with stone on the side of it so then we can make our first shelter. So yeah. How you guys doing? I'm doing good. Yes, I'm doing really good. Hope you're doing good too, because I am doing good. So, we're gonna make a bed right now. I think I'm gonna make these. There we go. Let's just chop down like two more trees and then we're gonna go find somewhere to build the first shelter, which is gonna be really cool because it's gonna be like the first house I ever have in this world, which could be quite cool. I gotta say, it could be quite cool. So I think I'll chop down this tree and we're gonna go straight in to try and find a shelter. So on the channel, this is all I'm gonna be doing for quite a while, just because I want to focus on one thing and perfect over there. I just want to stick on one thing for now, alright? So I'm probably gonna start something different when I get a bit more into the series or if I get a bigger, wider audience. But if you guys are watching this now and you have any suggestions for games I could play, then definitely leave it down in the comments because, like, I don't mind playing your game, the games that you suggest. Just make them, like, trail friendly because, like, don't make me play, like, a really disgusting game. So, let's just do this now. There we go, this is cool. It's all cool, all cool. I think I'm gonna go around this side here now, so 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, so I'm just making this symmetrical because I'm one of those people who need everything symmetrical. I don't know. It's just something, it's really annoying. I was hoping to find some coal in here, but obviously that's not gonna happen. So, yeah, so there's not much going on, just basically, I have a cool idea, something original. I could make this original, I could make this like my house. I could just expand in this mountain to make it all my house, and maybe have a few little bits popping out to the sides. That would be really cool, I gotta say. That would be quite cool. But this is gonna be my house for now. I kinda wanna put like windows under there for the lols. Okay, that'd be pretty sick. So I'll put a bed down, put the crafting table down. I think we're gonna make a furnace. And I'll plop that down. Also let's make some more tools. Some good old a good old stone tools. But let's put all the stuff we don't need in here. Let's just put everything in there for now. And we'll sort out the inventory right now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. There you go. I think I'll go get first thing I'm gonna put a door down, so 1, 2. Okay. 1, 2, get this and just Doing that, there we go. Good as new. Right then, let's go find some sand. Any sound in there?
Yep,
there is. I'm surprised. So, this is not sound. That is clay. Is it all clay?
Yep, it's all clay.
Okay, never mind. So we don't need clay at all. Here we go. I'm just gonna put all the clay back in there. I'm gonna put it away. I'll put the clay back. I don't care. We're gonna find some sand. Put some sand down here. Nope. Lovely. That sound I see over there? I think I see sand over there. Yep. So we are gonna make some windows, just because why the heck not? Yeah, I'm just gonna mess around in this series. I'm not really gonna try and I might like get a bit serious when I'm like building something, but obviously, like the design, like I'm making like a house with windows, even though. Sorry, there. Oh God, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Okay. Oh, sorry guys, that was my brother just barging in because he thinks that he's almighty, even though he's like younger than me. So we're gonna smelt that, I suppose. There's some light in here for a bit. Let's just go decorate. Let's get some poppies because we don't care. We're just gonna get some poppies because we bad boy. So yeah, I'm not gonna need much as much as this, but like sheep, have you any wool? Yes, only one block. I'm gonna make a double bed just because that's how not. Can be a black sheep. Right there, we get that. Ah, we gotta get them. And we're gonna make two beds. Well, another one. Because why the hell not? You know? You don't really need. Who has one bed like? I'm gonna arrange my garden. One. Three. And then the ranger garden. Ba-boom. To be honest, I don't know why the hell I've done all of this outside this little thing. But oh well. Let's just make a nice little bit out here too. Just if you want to chill out, chilling out outside in like the porch. That's not a porch again, but oh well. Let's get this and make another bed because we can. Let's get this glass and put the glass in there and in there. Let's do this. And we are going to try and do a checker pan thing. So, will we have enough? Yeah, we will. Only just. Right, so, now if anyone wants to chill out, they can. I think we're going to make, like, one core, just to make torches. Make like four torches just because. So yeah, and we got one sick tooth. Okay. So let's just put one there, one there, one there, and then let's put one over here. Then let's put one there. There you go. Perfect. I go to sleep now. There we go. So you know, this is not the most pretty house on the planet. Well, outside's pretty decent, I could say. I don't know why I went through all that hassle, but oh well, it looks good, so I'm happy with it. So, yeah, thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed the video, then please leave a like down below. If you haven't yet subscribed, then please subscribe down below to join me on my my epic Minecraft Letsplay games. So yet again, thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.